Hey guys, so today, longly awaited, with Rhianne again!
Yes, bro.
And we are doing the... I can't believe I'm saying this, we're doing the...
Would you rather
tag? Would you rather tag. Found on the internet by Rhianne.
Brilliant. So first question, Emily.
Okay.
Would you rather walk around all day with your skirt tucked in your underwear or be seen wearing a really see-through dress?
Well, there's no difference to that.
Yes, there is.
Go on then, explain. How is it?
See-through dress.
True.
Equals stomach shown.
Yeah.
Boobie area shown.
Okay.
And below area shown.
Okay, I'd just go for like the skirt tucked in.
I'd rather go with see-through dress.
Why?
Because that's just more awkward though.
More
embarrassing because you have it out one half of you and then tucked in on the other half.
When am I ever going to wear a skirt? So what's the point of saying that? Anyway, go on.
Next question. Okay. Would you rather go to a party and not realise until the end of the night that you have lipstick on your teeth or that your fake lashes are coming unglued?
I don't know. I'm not sure. What would you do?
Fake lashes because I don't need to wear
exactly.
them.
Exactly. You don't need them. Yep. I understand that one. Okay. Mm. I'd go with that one as well. I understand that one.
Would you rather forget to put mascara on your eyes, on one eye, or forget blush on one side of your face?
I'd like to forget to put mascara on one eye because...
Yeah, that's fine,
yep. Whatever.
That's understandable for me.
Yep.
Would you rather wear lipstick, lip liner combo, or frosty blue eyeshadow? So like frozen eyeshadow.
No. I'd rather wear the lipstick one.
Yeah, I'd do that because...
Frozen's just nah.
I don't really like it.
No, I don't.
Because then with the lip liner, it goes together. So
yeah.
It mixes in, so it doesn't look that bad.
True.
Would you rather wear foundation that is two shades too light or go way overboard on bronzer?
So not knowing the difference. So basically I look like I do now, but that doesn't make a difference.
I don't think it'd make a difference to me that much. Wearing two shades too light.
It will make a difference to me.
It will make a difference to me because I'm that dark, aren't I?
Yeah, I'm pale anyway, so it won't make a difference. I'd rather wear foundation that's like two shades too light.
I'd rather wear the bronzer that makes me look too orange.
Lovely.
Would you rather drink an entire bottle of ketchup or run into the guy who broke your heart on a bad hair day?
Ketchup!
When your skin is freaking out.
Ketchup. Sorry. I'd rather eat a whole bottle of ketchup.
Well, you know my answer.
Oh.
What do you think my answer is?
The second one.
No, it's the ketchup.
I would love to do that.
I think I kind of would go for the other one because then I could just slap him around the face.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but that's you. You would do that. So.
Exactly. Right. Would you rather be able to date any celeb you wanted or wake up with a perfect red carpet worthy hair?
Any celebrity I wanted.
Oh yeah, because that's you and Niall.
Oh.
No, that's stupid. I probably would go with that one as well though.
Like, yeah, but then that would be you and Harry.
Yeah, but then it would be like me and many people.
I know, but I would, once again, you said me and Niall and I'd say, maybe me now, maybe you say, you know, it don't matter. You know, you can date anyone you want.
Oh.
Go.
Would you rather your armpits smell musky or like delicious lasagna? I don't like either.
I don't like lasagna.
Say lasagna because then people get attracted to my armpits and they want to eat it.
Exactly, but then it
musky is like.
It would smell okay. Yeah, it would smell okay, I guess. So.
Would you rather give up your makeup or cell phone for 1 year? Makeup. Go on.
I don't wear any, so.
Neither do I, because it's boring.
I know.
Like, you just paint in your face.
Exactly.
Right, last question.
God.
Would you rather run into a cute guy you like with food all in your grill or no makeup at all?
No makeup at all.
No makeup. Easy question.
Easy question. Easy win.
No, but then... Yeah, I'd rather run into him with no makeup because then I'd have to run up to him with food in my hand.
Yes, but plus, don't wear any makeup, so what's the difference?
But maybe we should change the question with us wearing it, but retardedly, or we're not talking of food.
Wearing it, but...
looking retarded.
Yes.
Yeah, I think I'll go with that.
Because I still want to do the food one.
And that's all of them. So.
Oh, God.
Let us know what tag you want us to do next.
Because we're here all day.
Yep. Wow.
Well, not all day, but we have time.
We have time to film more, but just not put them up.
Yep.
So.
So comment as fast as you can down below what tag you want us to do next.
And Emily's going to tag me in the description box for my Instagram and Twitter.
Yes, when I get back, because I've now put links on it, so I cannot do it now.
So, see you later.
That's not how it ends!
Well, how does it end?
No! Do you not watch my videos? Thank you very much.
Hardly. Sorry.
Follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Vine, follow me on Tumblr. Don't forget to subscribe. Once again, comment as fast as you can what tag you want, and I'll see you sometime. Bye!